81. Well, actually, I'm not an hour after 81. I am Pussy Snowflakes. Really? Pussy Snowflakes? Do you have a better name for this? Please tell me. I don't know, I don't know how to pick a drag name. I mean, I really don't. So, but for now, Pussy Snowflakes. So, this was a lot of fun. I used basically on the eyes, Glamour Doll Eyes, which I love, and so I wanted to try this out. Bye. I always have trouble covering my eyebrows because I have tons of hair and also very, very dark and thick hair. So I've used the wax method, the glue method, the soap method, and today I'm gonna try out a new one. I'm using surgical tape. What I did was I cut out the length of my eyebrow, and with my own fingers I cut out and shaped it. The reason why you should do it like that and not with scissors is because if you cut it with scissors, it will be more noticeable, the line of the cut. So, like that. So, before I put that on, I'm going to lighten slightly my eyebrows. So, I'm going to be using some white. Just going to lay that this over the hairs, not over anything else. Just the hairs. And now I'm gonna place this. Make sure all the edges are smooth and they don't have like wrinkles or anything like that. Now with spray gum, I'm going to lay, and you let that dry. I'm going to be using Kryolan Ultrafoundation in OB1. And I'm slightly tap that in. And I'm using Kryolan's Dermacolor powder in P5. I'm taking a large amount of powder and I'm just pressing that in. I took this highlighter and with flat brush, I'm going to place that under the brow. Blend that clown white as a base to my eyelid. So white by Glamour Doll Eyes, and I'm gonna place that all over my lid. I'm gonna be using Just Dance by Glamour Doll Eyes. It's a gorgeous light purple, tons of shimmers. Flashdance, a light blue, very, very shimmery. darker color than just them, and with more blue shimmers. I'm taking now Veteran, which is a very dark kind of navy blue with purple undertones. Find the crease a little bit more, and I also used blue ribbon. The thing is, I stopped recording. I had mixed a little bit of blue ribbon and Veteran. I'm gonna place that in the outer corner before removing the tape, the outer corner of my eye, and then I'm going to use Flashdance. I'm putting more tape. I don't want to have glitter all over. So just putting there's slightly 3D glitter. Okay, so I lined my upper lashes, my lower lashes, and I put on some blue fake eyelashes, and I did part of my contour on this side, and to do it I'm going to use the Marsi brown over the bronzer 205, this one, and right under my cheekbone. The blush, I'm going to take the 209. So very good. Highlights, I'm using this Almay. It's an eyeshadow, but I'm using it as a highlight.